Gate picks up speed. Now galloping in the score up there is Daisy Boo. So Daisy Boo is going to miss the start by a good 40 metres. The others come up well. Ready to run for the last. Green light on. And they're off and racing in the last trial today. Beginning quickly off the inside there was Illawong Awesome. And Illawong Awesome is going to drive through and lead here from a Better Eclipse in second position. Edna Dorothy third, Heavenly Bell in fourth, and back chasing a further 50 metres away after a slow getaway is Daisy Boo. So Jodie Quinlan with Illawong Awesome to the first bend she goes and leads the way by 5 metres. Second placing in the field for Craig Hoban is Better Eclipse. And Josh Duggan with Edna Dorothy, three back the Market Peaks in third. Then followed by in fourth position to Heavenly Bell and Anthony Crossland. And about 35 metres away for Robbie Walters is Daisy Boo at the tail of the field. The two-year-olds head into the back straight with 1,600 metres left to go. And Jodie Quinlan with Illawong Awesome in front, leading by 5 metres. Second placing in the field is Better Eclipse. Now making a mid-race move in third placing now is Heavenly Bell. In fourth position in the field to Daisy Boo. And how slowly they've gone, about to tack on a further 15 metres away to Daisy Boo at the tail. A field is persisting for the lead here is Heavenly Bell. He's going to work over and find the front. So Jodie takes a trail with Illawong Awesome in second position. 12 metres away, third placing to Better Eclipse. Then followed by Edna Dorothy and Daisy Boo at the tail of field. 20 metres coming from first to last. The two-year-olds come down the straight with just over a circuit left to go. And it's Heavenly Bell in front for Anthony Crosland. Leads by 4 metres. Second placing is Illawong Awesome for Jodie Quinlan. 10 metres away, third placing Craig Hogan with Better Eclipse. Then followed by in fourth position for Josh Duggan is Edna Dorothy and Robert Walters with Daisy Boo at the tail of field. 20 metres from first to last. They go towards the 800 metre mark. And making the way towards the back straight for the final time goes Heavenly Bell. Leads by 4 metres. Illawong Awesome second. Third Better Eclipse. Fourth placing in the field to Edna Dorothy. And 15 metres away to Daisy Boo at the tail of field. Halfway down the back straight they go. They've got 600 metres left to run. And it's Heavenly Bell in front. Still leads by 4 metres. Illawong Awesome second. 4 metres away. Third placing in the field to Better Eclipse. And then followed by 5 metres away to Edna Dorothy. And 40 metres away to Daisy Boo at the tail of field. Inside the 400 metre mark they go. Heavenly Bell leads 3 metres. Second placing coming off the leader's back, Illawong Awesome, and making a line out three wide. Third is Better Eclipse. Around the bend they go. Heavenly Bell, Illawong Awesome. Wider on the track is Better Eclipse as they come towards the 120 metre mark. Illawong Awesome from Better Eclipse the outside. It's Illawong Awesome and Better Eclipse. Illawong Awesome, Better Eclipse. Good finish coming up. Illawong Awesome, Better Eclipse, and kicking back there on the inside is Heavenly Bell, a three-way photo. Heavenly Bell the inside, in the centre Illawong Awesome, and wide around the track is Better Eclipse, a three-way photo. Then followed by in fourth placing in the field, next one to clock in is Edna Dorothy, and seeing them all safely home at the tail of field was Daisy Boo after running the last trial number 9.